this proof of concept video, 3 security vulnerabilities affecting a wireless alarm system by PGST are demonstrated. The first security vulnerability concerns the use of insecure RFID technology, which allows for cloning and also brute force attacks against the used RFID tags, allowing an attacker to disarm a wireless alarm system in an unauthorized way. The second security vulnerability concerns insecure radio communication, which enables an attacker to generate and send valid messages to the wireless alarm system based on previously captured signals. The third security vulnerability concerns the possibility to perform simple replay attacks against the wireless alarm system using previously recorded signals. All security issues were found by our IT security expert Sebastian Auwerter and reported to the manufacturer in the course of our responsible disclosure program. Due to the used insecure RFID technology, it is possible to simply clone RFID tags of the wireless alarm system, for example, using a device like the Flipper Zero.
System armed. System disarmed. System armed. System disarmed.
Besides cloning an existing tag, it is also possible to perform an RFID brute force attack. Due to the limited used search space of only 16 bits, a successful attack can be performed in a reasonable time.
System disarmed.
Because of insecure wireless communication, an attacker can record signals sent by the sensors to the wireless alarm system and generate other spoofed signals based on this information. The wireless communication between the remote control and the wireless alarm system is vulnerable to simple replay attacks.
System armed. System disarmed.